Namaste, first vlog. म चाहिँ अहिले फर्स्ट मिल प्रिपेयर गर्दैछु. यो चाहिँ मेरो 50 grams अफ ओट्स होइन, विच इज लाइक 30 grams अफ कार्ब्स. सो दिस इज माई फर्स्ट मिल. अनि cook your oats with water or milk, but I prefer water. You need to eat calories in there, you know. So milk ma use less calories in there. It's just and taste many for it. I like oats with water. So oats ready, yeah. Oats ma
peanut butter out.
I use this. This is just a normal basic one, but you can get the crunchy one as well. Pasta, it's for taste and healthy fats. This is probably the favorite part. Peanut butter and into the oats. Mix.
जाउँ चाहिँ हाम्रो च्यानलमा
So usually I eat chicken breast for dinner, but today I'm switching it up to tuna. It's a the tuna is spring water wala ka. The oil wala ka and say there are fats in it, so this is probably the best you can get. And low calories, no fat, low fat, no carbs, and quite high in protein. So this is dinner today, tonight.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what.
Dinner. आजकल चाहिँ म भात भुट्छु होइन 400 gram कार्ब्स इज कार्ब्स भात होइन वाइट राइस 6 eggs एन्ड टुना आज चाहिँ युजली चाहिँ चिकन ब्रेस्ट खान्छु बट अनि दिस इज द सस आई युज बार्बिक्यू सस हल्का 5 gram जस्तो टेस्टको लागि पुग्छ
chips yo tuma le daily khanchu this is basically how I can survive this diet even when I'm competing or like just trying to be lean like I look forward to dinner when I can eat this so you know the Pringles and yeah they kind of proportion same right You need to look at the portions. So for this one, this is around 160 calories, which is like basically nothing. So as long as it fits in your macros, it's fine. So my macros are like my current macros are 1500 calories, around 1400 to 1500, depending on my energy expenditure for the day. So chips to khai khai hai na. You need to count your calories. Yeah. You can use MyFitnessPal or like there are I think two or three apps that really know. So diet ko kura garda chha, let's talk about supplements. So supplements, are they necessary? I believe not. But my top three supplements that I would recommend to you guys are multivitamins, fish oil, and creatine. Creatine ma chai dherai research bhayeko chha, literature dherai chha haina, tons of research on creatine. Stating that it does improve gym performance. You may not see it in your performance improve in like a few days. It may take a few weeks or even months. Some people see it in a few days, but it's a supplement that you intake daily, like 5 grams a day, like for your like almost like whole year. It doesn't matter if you're cutting, bulking. Jee, but you know, that's it. 5 grams a day is recommended. And the next one is multivitamins and fish oil. These are essential to your body. Yeah. Brain health, heart health, still joint health. These are basic. Khana garam pauncha. Tara khana garam paune bidhikai ko kula insufficient. Khana garam paundha chai ko kula insufficient huncha nta. So this is just like backup, even though you intake them, it's not necessarily like going to help you, because you already have it in your body through food, meat, whatever. So, and talking about protein shake, protein whey protein, personally I haven't taken protein shake for almost 2 years. I believe if you get nutrients from whole foods, and Kanabura, it's like almost 90% the Kanabura is whole foods, right? You get good quality sources, like you get good quality protein sources, carbs, and as well as fats. So, yeah. There you go. Top 3 supplements. Any supplements, when you think it's necessary to try again. Up to you. Boom.